Watchdogs on this job. Wear a heavy jacket and carry heavier weapons. We know Hector's transports are getting hit. You'll ride in the back of the truck. Don't let the coat go anywhere. Through those doors. Hey, there's too many cops out there. Well, get yourself ready to deal with them when the doors open.
Dig in somewhere good.
Come with me.
Cover me. EMT, we got
Get back up! I've got a first aid kit here!
Get your Band-Aid here.
Dallas is down. Be ready for anything.
Pull yourself up and grab me.
Hoxton's down.
Thanks for that, mate.
Fight, buddy.
Got a medic back here.
Here's a first aid kit.
Look out, Taser!
30 seconds left. Time to ready up.
Drop your weapon!
To the harbor like we planned. Offload the coke from the pickup. You'll need to signal Hector's boat in the warehouse to get him to come in. The coke on board, and the boat driver will do the rest. Are all over the pickup. I told Alex to set you down further away so you can claim the coke from a safe... Stay frosty. Not much time, people. Get those bags secured before the cops take them. The boat pickup is coming.
Stay down!
Cloaker! Cloaker! Shield!
Hey! Dallas! On me now!
Got it!
Got the shield!
Extraction team coming to the civilian ski shop. Watch your exits. Keep eyes open for flashbangs.
Son of a bitch! Sneaky fucking cloaker! Cloaker, son of a bitch!
Cops just freed a civilian. We need to do something about it.
Here's a first aid kit. Hoxton, come with me!
Shift it!
some of the coke, but you finished the job, so good on you. We'll get our payday yet. Just put some ice in the back of your head in the meantime.
Our position is now less difficult. The cocaine supply is not under threat. We will now move against our enemies, whoever stands in our way. You have done phenomenally well.